minus pi L4 is MP. You know, my time's almost. Pretty soon, I'll be free.
Oh, man.
You'll still be stuck in this rat, waiting for your execution. That's right. I heard some of the guards talking. You're going to die.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch. I...
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner.
Don't push me,
prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way. No
sign of... Sir, this room's way too boring.
Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you. Let me...
A lot of waiting.
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Seriously, get out of my way.
I accept your surrender.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
Are you all right, sire? We're clear.
Captain Reynolds.
That's decent.
Sorry, sire. You don't want to do that. Don't push. You don't want it. How could they be with you?
Don't know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't worry, sire. We will get you out of here.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point.
Thanks, Nessa.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Yo, Nessa.
Wow. Don't understand this game at all. It's like, oh yeah, that was good, except it was like 8 seconds slower than anything good. I don't fucking get it. I really don't understand.
Here they come again!
Kill him!
And the Emperor!
Damn, dude.
Damn it, it's that. You don't want to do that again. You don't want to do that again.
She can help us. She must help us.
Wow, this time they sucks. Cannot... I don't understand.
Aside.
I wish I did. Wish I knew why.
You may as well stick close and let us do our job. We'll be all right. Hold up.
Yeah, I'll just never understand this tutorial. I'm always losing time. Lots of it.
Looks clear. Through to the sewers.
I wasn't far off.
Yeah, I just don't get it. Like, they're already, like, done the tutorial by now. Still gotta walk through this area. What if... be bad.
Nah. That is not the spirit.
That's how it feels. I lose like 8 seconds to them before, like... Oh, nice. Game lag. Cool. Yeah, I don't know.
You need something? What can I interest you in? I tell you.
I just scared my cat, I think. He had his, like,
I'm brother
head in the water bowl, trying to drink with his cone head, and I, like, moved suddenly, and he didn't seem to like that. Wait.
Welcome.
Oh, that guy talking to you is so... I just want to go fast, man.
Not alone, sorry. Ooh, that's the blue, I think.
Get up there, please. Thank you.
Hmm.
Dude, nice scamp getting in my way. Of course, it double tapped. Damn it, dude. Time loss, Sereno.
Heard about.
All right, this is the run. I believe.
I'll believe with ya.
The train of thousands has passed through me.
You're back. We should get moving.
That was really good. Thank you.
Black Horse.
Of course, I'm on a good time and it just crashes.
Why does it crash all the time?
Hmm?
Seems to happen to you a lot.
Because this game is unstable and we're doing really stupid shit.
I see.
Just save warping in general, or load warping is prone to crash like all the time.
That's no good.
Probably because they're not supposed to be doing that shit.
You approached.
You don't say.
We watch and wait.
Still like a big gold for crashing my game.
Nice.
Not much of it.
You have proven. Give my warm regards to.
Good work. Like, hope you.
Get up the stairs. Just getting stuck on stairs.
I do that all the time. IRL.
I'm Fintius. Good.
What can I?
You're cool.
No, you're cool.
No, you're cool.
You're not easy.
Just waited a little long. Whatever. No! Stupid over-encumbered shit! Stop it! I just wanna go fast.
Just gotta go fast?
Oh, I just banked off that tree into the ground. Clicked it, come on.
You cannot escape the
stop!
No, I'm losing time. Whatever.
Of course. What troubles you?
Forgot what I was doing.
Speed gaming.
Okay, so talk to Martin, talk to Joffrey.
Ah. I hope to have it. I hope Martin. This.
No, not the castle. What's up?
Just what I'm making is pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
I'd tell you about it, but I can't.
Alright.
Yes. Can you spell it?
Wow, that lock. Okay, so now Joffrey. He's outside. What are you doing, Joffrey? Why do you do this to me, Joffrey?
What have you? I will send word to the Countess at once.
I've decided.
Farewell.
I've just.
Thanks for coming. We're... Here comes another one.
Perfect.
Stay away.
Nice.
It was an honor.
I sat in Martin's spot.
I've made some progress. I figured out. Be sure.
Alright, Joffrey, where are you at? Why are you over there, bro?
Good
can definitely be a good run. Went a little too far. No, I'm like stuck on a rock. It's not cool. Hey, Hollow.
Yo, Hollow.
Was not cool. Oops. Took forever. I wish I was saving time here, but probably not. Hate casting the wrong spell. Time save. Actually, time loss quite a bit. Oops.
My pro.
What do you need, Fred?
It's a greeting.
How do you even get to 100? Just gotta be here all the time.
I will call.
Crush this time. Can you like not punch those guys? I guess not. Almost hit Martin. Fuck, that would have been bad. Sir Cuds is like the best emote ever. That's how you should feel about it. Man. Ow. That hurt a lot. Okay, I'm not dying in this part again. That was really dumb last time.
I have ever.
So, the cat's paw of the Septims arrives at last. You didn't think you...
Hey, Orange.
Look now upon my paradise. Gaia Alata in the old tongue, a vision of the...
Come on.
Behold the savage garden, where my disciples are tempered for a higher destiny, to rule over Tamriel Reborn. If you are,
I'm ready to.
Well done, champion. Your progress is swift and sure.
Whoops.
Perhaps you will reach me after. You think I mock you? Not at all. In your coming, I hear the footsteps of fate. You are the last defender of decadent Tamriel. I am the midwife.
Okay, well,
of the
I think I've got the glitch.
Tamriel
so
Reborn.
I'm going to let it teleport me.
I will tell you if you truly are the. I tire of the self-styled heroes who set themselves in my path only to prove unworthy in the event.
You found a...
Inessa.
I've been expecting...
Martin.
Oops, I didn't mean to do that.
Cut it. You're...
No.
At...
We're too late. I do what.
Okay, I'm fine with that time.
GG?
Yep.
Is shattered. Dagon is defeated. With the dragon's blood and the amulet of kings, we have sealed the gates of Oblivion forever. The last of the Septims passes now into history. I go gladly.
Nice even number.
My sacrifice is not in vain.
Yeah.
I take my place with my father.
And my father's fathers.
The third age has ended, and a new age dawns.
Thanks, everyone.
When the next Elder Scroll is written, you shall be its scribe. The shape of the future.
That's good enough for me. No, like, huge mistakes in this run.